Hey, welcome to Live Hive, where you can stay up to date with the latest updates about marketing, sales, and business. If you're looking to get more views on your YouTube videos, you'll need to optimize them for the YouTube algorithm. YouTube is conceivably the most influential platform when it comes to video platforms. YouTube users are the most active people out there. They are continually watching videos, searching for new content, and engaging with other people on the platform. Video marketing, particularly through YouTube, has ended up one of the most integral parts of digital marketing methodology in the past few years. Videos can help you attract new clients and produce more sales. Moreover, they can act as an alternative way of channeling visitors to a page or site, which can be valuable for small business proprietors, bloggers, or Amazon affiliate marketers. In other words, they have the power to influence people's buy decisions. In reality, one study shows that nearly half of watchers have bought products due to watching a branded video on social media. So, as you can see, videos can effectively impact any brand or business looking to gain more clients and income. And the best place to do this, by a mile, is no other than YouTube. If your YouTube algorithm optimization is done correctly, your video could get on top of the search results when people search for important keywords, and stay there for the long term. If done wrong, your video might get bumped to the back pages of YouTube search results with much lower visibility. Here are 5 ways to optimize your videos for the YouTube algorithm and outrank your competitors. Number 1, optimize videos for the YouTube algorithm. YouTube, in many ways, is like TV 2.0. With standard TV, you need a remote to change the channels, but with YouTube, you can easily change the channel by using your keypad or keyboard to type in almost anything you'd like to watch, and YouTube algorithms will show you them on the results page. Essentially, YouTube is a search engine for videos. It utilizes a sophisticated ranking algorithm for YouTube to show content to viewers. To pick up a base of followers and have your videos ranked higher in YouTube search, you need to upload new content, among many other YouTube algorithm ranking factors. Not only will this keep your channel active and your viewers interested, but YouTube will also consider your fresh content when ranking videos as well. High client engagement is an important ranking factor that YouTube will take under consideration. YouTube depends on video proprietors to tell the algorithm what the video is about, usually done by inserting relevant keywords and YouTube tags in the videos. It implies that the first 48 to 72 hours is significant to your video's success and ranking once uploaded to the platform. Number 2, creating effective metadata. Metadata incorporates information related to a video, such as a title, description, tags, and annotations. It can help your video become more visible and can be found by the algorithm. It would help if you made an effort to optimize metadata to get your video to stand out. Aside from optimizing videos, you'll moreover insert channel keywords into your YouTube channel. Make sure to use a few of the same core YouTube tags over your channels and videos so that way YouTube can better get it to your type and category of content and channel. It also makes it easier for the YouTube algorithm to show your videos beneath other videos in recommended areas. Number 3, research your competitors on YouTube. Before you even make your video, it can help if you research what kinds of videos your competitors are doing first. That way you can have a better idea in regards to what your competitors are doing, including the kind of videos they're making, the level of their engagement, the number of views they have, the metadata they are using. Once you know all of these things, you'll be able to create better content. After you have your video ready to upload, at that point you should think about optimizing your video. It incorporates keywords, tags, title, description, and custom thumbnail. Number 4, doing YouTube keyword research. The traditional way of doing keyword research on YouTube is browsing videos, looking at their titles and descriptions, and manually keeping record. The varieties of keywords that you get through YouTube's autocomplete function, similar to Google autocomplete. Rather than manually researching keywords on YouTube, it's a much better idea to use an SEO tool to help you recognize the best keywords. It's a lot faster and more accurate. One of the most excellent tools is Keyword Tool for YouTube. This tool can create hundreds of keywords, tags, and hashtags for YouTube for each search. All you need to do is key in a term or topic into the input field, press enter, and you'll get an entire set of search data that you can't get through manual keyword research. Number 5, use long tail keywords as YouTube tags. The number of tags you can include is restricted, so you may need to search for multiple word tags or long tail keywords that are significant to your video's broader topic. Be sure that you never use trademarks or copyrighted material in your metadata if you do not have explicit authorization from the owner. To give you an idea of how to use long tail keywords as YouTube tags, here's an example of tags for a video about how to ask a boy out on a date. Multiple word YouTube tags. How to ask a boy out on a date. What to say after you ask a boy out on a date. How to ask a boy you like out on a date. Asking out a boy you like. Single word YouTube tags. How, what, ask, boy, you, like, date. Broad term YouTube tags. Dating, dates, flirting, meet boys, assemble boys, conversation to boys. Optimizing your YouTube videos and channel has become even more important nowadays. There is more and more content on YouTube nowadays, which means there's a ton more competition in the space. The only way to stand out is to make sure you make quality content and use the proper devices to optimize your videos for the YouTube algorithm. If you're trying to find an SEO device for YouTube, try out Keyword Tool for YouTube, a free YouTube keyword research tool that can help you produce hundreds of keywords, labels, and hashtags for each search. Use this tool and you'll begin to see more clicks, subscribers, and YouTube views. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe so you can join the Live Hive squad and be part of our channel. Thank you for watching.